Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
what are important questions to ask when assessing chest pain? The answer of the question is, when assessing chest pain, important questions to ask include: onset, when did the chest pain start? Was it sudden or gradual? Location, where exactly is the pain located? Does it radiate to any other part of the body, e.g. arm, jaw, or back? 3. Character, how would you describe the pain? Is it sharp, dull, crushing, burning, or squeezing? 4. Severity, on a scale of 1 to 10, how severe is the pain? 5. Duration, how long does the pain last? Is it constant or does it come and go? Triggers, what activities, to or events provoke or worsen the pain, e.g. exertion, stress? Relief, what makes the pain better or worse? Does rest or certain positions alleviate the pain? 8. Associated symptoms, are there any other symptoms present such as shortness of breath, nausea, sweating, dizziness or palpitations? 9. Medical history, do you have a history of heart diseases, hypertension, diabetes or any other relevant medical conditions? Medications, are you currently taking any medications, especially those for heart conditions? 11. Risk factor, do you smoke? Have a family history of heart diseases? Have a sedentary lifestyle? These questions help gather crucial information to assess the cause and severity of chest pain and determine the appropriate course of action. So that's the correct answer to the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.